What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. We're back with some more Callisto Protocol, and yeah, it's been a while since I played this. It's obviously been a not so long while since you saw the last episode, because I was late uploading that, but a lot of stuff's happened, Christmas and then other stuff, and yeah, so I literally can't really remember where I am right now, but we're just gonna... Stomp. Can I climb? No, I can't climb through that. Okay. I do a part. Bastard. Yeah, absolute bastard. Hell yeah. That was a great combo. Hell yeah. I'll take you. Don't need... I need health. I'll just stab myself in the neck. As I usually do. Stab myself in the neck. So... over here, there's a fuse box. Now, do I have a fuse? Maybe. Or is there a fuse? Oh, fuse required. Okay, so that's where we that's where we've got to go. Shiv time. What do we get? Our energy converter, health injector. Okay. Right. So we got rid of one. We got rid of all three. However, we only really killed one of them. For loot. Oh. Is that other box so accessible? Makes me think that there's something here that we've got to do. Oh. Oh, hello. Hand ammo. Credits.
Getting there.
Let's go. Do that all again. I think. Oh, no, we haven't. And I'm just checking, we've gone over 15 seconds of recording and it's 9 minutes, so fuck. Because I know they are right hot now. YouTube are right hot on there swearing. That was funny. Just like, hi, bye. Down they go. Okay. Can we get in there? I presume that's where we can. Oh, we can go in here. However, I do want to see what's up here. Oh, it's a. Is that another fuse? No, it's a box though. That should give us another health. Oh no, we can unlock that. Down this one here. Another health thing. That'll do nicely. Huh. I'll take that, actually. Something tells me that thank God, because it generally looked like energy converter. Take the credits. Oh, so it didn't matter which way we go. Right, so let's sell some stuff, actually. Go back and forth. Sell that.
Please make a selection.
Don't really want to be upgrading anything of other. other than the stuff that I can upgrade. Or the stuff I want to upgrade, which is the GDR glove, power glove. Okay. Oh, yeah. I guess we go here then. But I have no idea. Through there they've gone. No, I guess we need it and then we'll use it elsewhere first. Ah. Here. They were making burgers. Come on, come on, come on. Give me your credits. Give me those credits. I'm a whore for Callisto credits. That's what it is. Is it down here then? It must be. Unless I've missed something back there. Oh. It'll be around here, right?
UGC printing for all your needs.
Huh. I could not go through those. That I would get claustrophobia.
Poor bastard.
Oh, fucking hell. Not expecting that through the door. I was not expecting that. Okay, I saw them, but really? They punched me and my arm fell off. Okay. Oh, Christ. What? How? That first punch that I took, there was no way that should have happened. Well, if you like, if you're into no head stuff, then great. What's to do in this situation?
Oh!
Give me that. Tentacles and mutations. Don't care. Give me that. Cool, the guy must... Hang on. Where's the blood gone from his head and his outfit? The blood from that guy was on you in the cutscene. that got rid of them quickly, didn't it?
Herd cycle initiated.
Here we go.
Herd cycle in progress.
Climb over that. Stab. Give me your items. Hand cannon.
Herd cycle complete. Access hatch open. Please activate ladder control.
Climb. The ladder!
Check.
God, I wish there was a quicker way of going down this ladder.
Damn things won't quit.
Frames! Catch up. Thank you. Just come on. Oh, oh my God. God! Oh my God! Oh my God! That is gnarly. That is very gnarly. Just that. Oh. Now I know, this is just, this is probably the most gruesome game yet. How am I supposed to? I can't do anything. I have to go left. Oh. To even get that.
Oh,
He's got to be... He's literally got to be the strongest man in the world right now. To be able to pull himself up that far off and grab hold of a metal chain like that. That's just insane. Come on, game. I knew that I saw there was a frame drop there. Don't do this to me. I'll take it. I'm using it. That's the perfect suspense cutscene where it cuts right before the murder's about to happen. God, we got one of those to go against again. As it's about to stab you or whatever, it just cuts away. Wow, this is gonna be tricky. Yeah, this bit's gonna be tricky.
Thank you.
God's sake. Right, come on. Come on, I can do this. Give me the credits. God, I didn't catch it at the right moment. No. Oh, my arms are killing me. Come on. Hand cannon ammo. Wrestling move. Oh my god. Come on!
Oh!
You can see what's gonna happen there. Stabby, stabby. Guys, did you see that? It's like me and the slip and slide. Guys, we can't do it. Show's over. No, we're gonna go one more. We're gonna go until we do this bit. Come on, I can do this.
Thank you.
No way. That was a bit unfair. The middle one just got triggered randomly. Oh my god, come on! I can do this! I've got this! I have this for you guys. I have this. Kidding me? Are you literally kidding me? Come on, game. Give me a break. No, I need to do that, don't I? Even though I don't know why it does that, because I could collect both before without using either of them.
Thank you.
This is ridiculous. This is absolutely ridiculous, guys. Yeah, there. Look, I just picked them up. So why couldn't I do it that last go? Why was it telling me inventory full that last go? When I've been able to do it every go other than that. Okay, that one was kind of my fault. There's just not enough combinations that you can do in this. Come on. Can't believe this bit is taking me as long as it is. I just need to not try any combinations and just go with the tried and tested method of dodge and hit. Dodge and hit. And then the occasional shoot. Eat that. Yeah. Okay, no fancy business. Hell yeah. Shoot the legs. I know there's one more here. Shoot the legs, and then you can shoot the rest. Okay. Right, well, guys, what I think we'll do is I think we'll end the episode here. And we'll resume in the next episode. So with that said, cheers for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please do subscribe below. Also, check out my Twitch. I do stream on there on a regular basis. And go and support over there if you like Minecraft and just other stuff that I might be playing. Check out the streams. You'll enjoy them if you enjoy this content. And enjoy my content in general. And yeah, with that said, see you in the next video. See you later, guys.